just do the same thing. There's no way you'd ever risk defying Dana.
That might have been true before I joined that life. But now I'm different. No matter how dire the circumstances, I'm not giving up to the bitter end.
How very childish of you. Let's say you don't give up. What happens after that?
Heal him.
I'm gonna beat the bad guys and save the people important to me.
He's not the bad guy.
You think you can have both? How greedy of you.
Oh, well, you may be right. But I do know one thing. I am not going to regret it. I want to eat pasta, curry, and hamburger steak. I don't want to pick just one. Besides, I
just
knew I'm going to end up regretting
just
picking one of those dishes, so I should keep all the options
just
on the table. And just prepare all of
Matt,
those dishes.
Please, Matt. Simple enough, done, done. Snap, snap, done.
To regret not
but
doing
no,
something.
It's going to win.
That's
that guy is wicked as well.
Unfortunately for you, I don't really care what you feel like doing. I will complete my mission here and continue living as a member of Daymill!
That's just wrong! No matter what the cause! But Doc! Here, Kokonose, take this! Trusting everything to you now.
Yeah.
Let's arrest Inspector Vega so we can lock him away forever. Yeah.
Now
let's get this over with. Judah.
Judah, I'm near my limit here. Let's end this once and for all.
Here it goes, Solo.
Wait. Everyone is breaking the evil.
Jordan!
Judah! Kokonose!
Yes, I forgot. These are my robots. Which was another anime.
You know the most truly amazing person you've ever seen? Seriously, inspires the whole martial arts movement. It still manages to look like a film
in five. She's a genius too, right? Her brain's playing perfect. That girl with eyes for me, I wouldn't give a damn about anything else.
Hey, hey! Fair warning, I'm coming at ya!
Oh, good morning, Alva. How are you?
Uh-oh, I know that face. Not good.
What's wrong with my face? There's nothing bothering me, if that's what you're implying.
Better not be holding back. Hey, Miss Conda! What's the haps?
A very pleasant morning to you ladies.
Who's the mystery man?
Oh, yes. Our newest addition to the student body. A transfer from across town.
Ogami Ray. I'm very pleased to meet you all.
OMG! He's a total 10! Let me at him. Normally, I don't fall for that whole scary stuff, but I take some of that drop.
Okay, settle down, class. Mr. Ogami is going to be a permanent feature around here. His parents travel on business a great deal, so he's on his own. And I expect every one of you to make him feel at home.
This is a coincidence. It can't be. The guy last night. It was him.
Overseas, dude. I bet you got crazy again.
Nothing to write home about.
Where all have you lived?
Europe, mostly. For the past few years, anyway.
Oh, right. Great. You best make a move soon, though, if you're down.
Is it why I was staring at him?
Excuse me.
Whatever. He's dangerous. I'm gonna have to watch him like a hawk.
I'm feeling your pain. Hey, he's eye candy. You're not made of stone.
Sure. Damn, I'll get away that easily. Always drawn to the scene of the crime. Am I sure I didn't imagine things? I mean, it was all so vivid. Here, take the whole thing. He probably is, since I couldn't come yesterday. I trust everything you know, but I'm trying to replace your previous.
What? Why wouldn't you like me? Ogami!
Interesting. So, turns out you don't deserve the attitude just for me, huh? A little awkward, sure, but I like it. Means you're a fighter.
Huh.